And he is one of the rising stars on this, the longest running weekly episodic television show in history, Monday Night Raw.
This is a six-man tag team match set for one fall. A virtual ring first from Cardiff, Wales, weighing 289 pounds, Mason Ryan.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a night of change. John Laurinaitis, the new interim general manager of Monday Night Raw, the board of directors has asked Triple H to step down. Mr. McMahon delivering the news earlier today, and well, John Laurinaitis showing he's not going to waste any time. What a wonderful change he made moments ago. It's just me and King. JR's been fired. Get your pink slip. See you later.
Well, you're all happy about this.
Oh, this is the greatest day of my life.
You got to be kidding me.
Greatest day ever.
I mean, John Laurinaitis and JR's history goes way back. They've had personal problems, and Laurinaitis comes out here and does that right off the bat. Come on.
It's like John Wayne riding in the sunset.
Are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston, Evan Bourne, and Bourne.
Tag Team Champions and Mason Ryan, I believe we're going to make a formidable team here tonight. And tonight, Monday Night Raw Super Show is presented by Just For Men for Mustache and Beard. Keep your edge.
And presented by Popeyes. Welcome to Louisiana.
And presented by the new action-adventure film, The Three Musketeers, where it's all for one and one for all in theaters October 21st.
I want to say Louisiana.
You better be careful. They're going to call you a hayseed redneck from Tennessee.
Combined weight of 702 pounds, the team of David Otunga, Jack Swagger, and the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
I like to call these gentlemen and Vicky the agents of change.
Oh, is that what you like to call them?
Well, those four, along with myself, of course, really brought change here at Monday Night Raw. We staged, of course, the walkout, demanded that, well, Triple H step down before we return. We didn't know the board of directors are going to come to our rescue and actually tell them his services were no longer needed tonight. This may be the greatest Monday Night Raw in the history of this program. And you've been around here for most of them.
Yeah. I'm just going to have to repeat something I heard Triple H say earlier. Have you ever tried to pick up your teeth with broken fingers?
And look at Evan Bourne going right to work on the United States champion Dolph Ziggler. Six-man tag team action here on a unbelievable night. An action-packed night, history-making night here from Oklahoma City. And Kofi Kingston in off the tag as well.
I mean, it's history-making, all right. Oh. But I mean, as I said, Cole, you think that everything that's
There's
gone down...
There's a cover yet again, a hook of the leg, and a kick out.
So you're telling me that everything you've seen transpire here tonight, everything that's gone down has been for the better?
Well, listen, Jerry, I mean, come on. Why are you going to look at the glass half empty? Look at it half full. We've had some great things happen here tonight. I mean, it's been an unbelievable night.
So you think what happened to Randy Orton was great?
Well, Randy Orton deserved it.
Well, look at this.
He did to Cody Rhodes, and there's the strength of Mason Ryan.
And you think what happened to JR was great?
I thought it was wonderful. Who wanted him out here anyway? I was sick since the first day he came back. 313-pounder Mason Ryan, the 6'6" man from Trinidad, Wales. Tells Evan Bourne to go up top, and here's the high flyer, Evan Bourne.
Oh, look out here!
And Evan Bourne taking out Ziggler. Six-man tag team matchup has been wild thus far. Who will triumph as Monday Night Raw rolls on live? Raw, and this has been a great six-man tag team matchup. Air Boom and Mason Ryan against Swagger, Ziggler, and David Otunga.
Well, Kofi Kingston had been taking quite a bit of a punishment, but now here's the tag on that huge out, Mason Ryan.
Yeah, Mason Ryan goes 6'6" from a small town in Wales on the Irish Sea. Big tourist destination. And Mason Ryan used to ride motorcycles and rock climb, and then he went into construction management at Cardiff University. I think he sculpted himself, built himself.
Ooh.
Ryan manhandling Swagger.
Manhandling Jack Swagger, and Swagger is certainly no small man himself.
Yeah, Swagger's a 260-pounder. He goes 6'6", and Mason Ryan just carrying him, hauling him around the ring. And a double team by Air Boom.
A couple of low drop kicks for a change from Air Boom. Look at Jack Swagger come right back, but back into the foot of Kofi Kingston. Oh, no!
Look at Swagger. Former world champion, Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Jack Swagger. He now is a part of Vicky Guerrero's clientele, along with Dolph Ziggler. And here's the man, David Otunga, Jerry, who's really been, well, the law advisor, so to speak, for many of the superstars and divas who walked out here in the WWE.
Yeah, believe me, I heard from him.
He's a Harvard Law School graduate.
I heard he settled out of class. You know,
Otunga off the suplex, hook of the leg again on Kingston, and a kick out there. Many of the superstars had a lot of glowing things to say about Otunga and the way that he handled himself during this entire walkout situation. I, for once, I looked into him for advice on a number of occasions.
Did you get some of those long-winded emails from him?
Yeah, they're very
interesting. All that legal,
very interesting
mumbo-jumbo?
I spent many a night reading them. Look at Ziggler mocking Ryan and Evan Bourne as a... Look at Kofi Kingston off the backside. And Ziggler at two manages to roll out.
Look out!
Drop kick right on the jaw.
Oh, that may be it.
Pretty by Ziggler. United States champion hooks the leg, and Kingston kicks it two.
Well, somehow Kofi Kingston surviving that. Drop kick was awesome. Ooh. I don't see how Swagger and Otunga and Dolph can even watch this drop kick and listen to. Oh, man. See how these guys can even concentrate with a constant barrage of verbal badgering from Vicky Guerrero over here, shouting instructions and cheerleading.
Oh. And Kofi Kingston looks for an opening. Maybe what he needs is Vicky Guerrero. Oh, to your point, trying to will Swagger on, offering him words of encouragement.
Me.
And here comes Ziggler and Mason Ryan as well. And Mason Ryan like a cement truck.
Mason Ryan, you're right.
Flattening Ziggler.
Oh. Oh, incoming. That'll take the wind out of your...
Oh, what a kick.
Wow, did you see that? Mason Ryan with the cover.
Ziggler
is
cold, and it's Otunga saving the matchup.
Oh, Kofi Kingston laid into Otunga for... Oh, my gosh, what a kick from Jack Swagger. And now, look at... No!
No!
A huge power bomb from Swagger on Evan Bourne. No! Dolph Ziggler blocked. Mason Ryan with Dolph Ziggler in hand. Look out!
No! Oh, man! And look at Ryan.
Ziggler planted.
Into the cover, hook of the leg, and there it is!
The team of Air Boone and Mason Ryan!
Vicky Guerrero is livid!
What a victory, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight! But Evan Bourne, wow.
Evan Bourne really taken out right there.